Raveendranath Kumar ji.
Thank you, madam, for the opportunity. On behalf of my AIADMK party, I welcome this Constitution 126 Amendment Bill 2019, which has been brought by the government with the view to retaining the sensible and moderate spirit as envisioned by Dr. B.R. Ambedkar ji, the father of our Indian constitutional law. In my view, by significantly amending this bill, our Honorable Prime Minister Sri Narendra Modi ji has proven that this NDA government is not against the reservation policy and always working for the poor and downtrodden people hailing from marginalized section of the society. On the occasion of the World Human Rights Day today, it is my pleasure to congratulate Honorable Minister of Law and Justice Sri Ravi Prasad ji, who has tabled this bill significantly to recognize and empower the civil and political rights of scheduled communities in both in Parliament and State Assemblies. While appreciating the efforts of the government, I would like to take this opportunity to urge the government to ensure the effective implementation reservation quota in higher education, employment and faculties in the institutions of higher studies. In particular, faculty positions for reserved candidates in higher institutions like IIT, IIM have not been filled adequately. According to provision in the Constitution, all government institutions are mandated to provide 15% reservation for scheduled caste, 7.5% for scheduled tribes, and 27% for other backward castes. As per the data provided by the government, SC, STs, and OBCs together made up just 9% of total faculty in IITs and 6% in IIMs. Such kind of discrimination prevails in other segments like job opportunities, promotions, and private sector. Therefore, I request the Honorable Minister that the Committee on Welfare on SC-ST consisting of members of Lok Sabha and Rajya Sabha may be provided report by the respective departments about the steps take ensure reservation quota in education from the primary to higher level as well as in employment and promotion level. The reservation which has been successfully implemented in Lok Sabha and state assemblies should also be followed in all fields so as to retain the strong structure of democracy of our country. With that hope, I support this bill. Thank you, ma'am.
இந்த வீடியோ உங்களுக்கு பிடிச்சிருந்தா ப்ளீஸ் லைக் அண்ட் ஷேர் பண்ணுங்க. மறக்காம எங்க சேனலை சப்ஸ்கிரைபும் பண்ணுங்க.